Thank you, Jesus. This is Esther, Faith, and All. Thank you, Holy Ghost. I just come to appreciate you, oh Lord. I just want to thank you for everything you have done in our life. Lord, King of Glory, you are bigger than what people say, oh Lord. You are wonderful, you are glorious. We thank you, oh Lord, King of Glory. We might say, oh Lord, King of Glory, God has not done many things in our life. But that's the lie. Lord, you have done a great thing in our life, oh Lord. We just want to appreciate you, oh Lord, King of Glory. There are many people today, oh Lord, in the hospital, oh Lord. There are many people, oh Lord, that have sickness. There are many people, oh Lord, that have sickness of HIV. They have sickness of cancer. Lord Jesus, Heavenly Father, you are good, you are excellent, you sustain them and give them life. We need to appreciate God for everything he has done in our life, good or bad. When you have any sickness or challenge, you need to thank God and appreciate it. Because it's good and excellent, it's worthy to be praised. Appreciate him when you don't have anything. Appreciate him when you are in a challenge, nobody to help. Thank him, bless him. Thank him that you are in the hospital, you still have life, smelling things around you. We need to appreciate him because God is the Elohim, the El Shaman. He is the lily of valley. He is the rose of Sharon. He is the King of Kings.
Purchase your tracks today.
The Ham, the Ham. The one who was, the one who is, and the one who is to come. The King of Glory. The King of over time. The King of over situation. The King, oh Lord, everlasting. The King of everlasting and our circumstances. The King, oh Lord, the Father that walked through the sea. The King that stand, never move. Lord, Heavenly Father, we just appreciate you. He is the one who is worthy to be praised. Father, Lord, we thank you. The one, oh Lord, the Father, King of Glory. Who is the glorious of heaven and earth? Father, Lord, King of Glory, you are the one Heavenly Father who decree and declare, oh Lord, and it come to pass. Father, Lord, King of Glory, you are the God of the King of Ghosts, the heaven ahead. You are worthy to be praised. We just want to praise you and appreciate you, oh Lord. Esther is here, oh Lord, to thank you and bless your name. Thank you, oh Lord, for every situation and challenge that I've been through. We thank you and appreciate you, oh Lord, Heavenly Father. Thank you, King of Glory. In Jesus' name, please watch this video and use it to appreciate God in your life. In any situation you are passing through, please, I beg you in the name of God, worship God and appreciate him. In Jesus' name. Amen.